CADbro Cloud. CADbro Cloud can help you manage and share the 3D files in any place with any device. With CADbro, you can optimize the communication and efficiency in your daily work. Here, we will tell you how to use CADbro Cloud conveniently. First, open cloud.cadbrother.com to register a company manager account. Input your valid email address, the verification code, and the password to sign up the account. Then, you will receive a verification email from CADbro. Click Verify Your Email Now to enable your account. Now, you can use your manager account to create member accounts, which you will use to upload the data to cloud. Input your CADbro license to confirm how many member accounts you can create. Then, go to Members tab. Click Add Member button. Then, input the email address and password. Now, move to the CADbro client and log in with your member account. Open a file that you want to upload to the cloud. Go to Cloud tab and click Upload File button. Then select a folder to save the file. Public folder means the members of your company can view the file. Private folder means only you can access the file. Click Select button to upload. If you want to share the file, you can create a shared link to share it. When you share the file, it allows you to add a password for security. And you can set the time available to access the link. Now you can send the link to whom you want to share it with. They can open the file with the link and view the 3D model anywhere, by any device. No need for any other app installation, but only click the link to view the 3D model. You can view the 3D model in a different view angle. Control the component display on/off. View in section mode. And even measure the distance. CADbro Cloud makes the communication more clear and efficient.